Okay, let's buckle down and work. I think we need more photos. Do you have an aspirin?
Top shot.
Thank you. All right.
Oh, great. You're just in time.
Here, see, I think I've isolated the algorithm of getting you guys into the yearbook.
There's no algorithm for getting your picture in the yearbook.
Well, hear him out. If he can figure this out, we can open a booth in the comments and make a fortune.
See, my original plan had the same problem as Stu the Cockatoo when he was new at the zoo.
Stu the Cockatoo?
Yes, he's new at the zoo.
It's a terrific book. I've changed its essence into a flowchart that will guide me through the process.
Have you ever thought putting him in the crate while you were out of the room?
Hey, have a look here. I am a student. I go to school. All I need is just an activity that will get me into the yearbook.
What activities are you good at?
Well, I gotta isolate my strengths. I'm good at sitting at meetings, so I might just join the SRC.
They already have picked this year's SRC, and I'm pretty sure you gotta be good at more than just sitting in meetings only to be at SRC.
I see. Maybe I'm good at something else. I like to play sports or like do activities. I like to watch the NBA. How if I just play basketball?
Basketball is not a recreational sport, and watching basketball isn't the same as playing basketball. Uh-oh, it's like an infinite loop.
I can fix this.
Well, there's gotta be something I'm good at. Hey, how if I take my photos, take them to the yearbook staff, and submit it to them?
I like your thinking.
Well, that's the simplest way to go, but man, I was hoping to start a swim team.
Yeah, I remember the incident from Riversdale Pool last summer.
You said you're never gonna mention that!
Okay, you know what? Forget it. Let's go to the math lab and take some pictures.